junkfoodtaster.com and I'm reviewing Hocona. Yeah, tortellini and pasta classica series and some cheese. So yeah, this it was at least what I look like on the packaging. Yeah. A contradiction here on the packaging. They say it's classica and then they say it's only for a short time, so what's going on? Yeah, and you may have seen my previous Hocona already, and I've learned from my mistakes. I will now use the kettle, yeah, just because it's, yeah, 10 times quicker. I think less energy is wasted. Yeah, basically you just heat them up a little bit. You could eat them as they are if you want to. I hope I haven't used too much water now. I learned from my mistakes and then I make the next mistake. And let's see how many fit in here. Yeah, it's boiling hot water, you have to be careful. No. Yeah, 2 minutes, they say 2 minutes. Heating up. I will bridge the minutes with some talking, as I always do. Talking some crap. Alright, nutrition. Say nutrition. What is the the protein value is good. Look at this, 10% protein. Okay, and then that's it basically. Carbohydrates. 32. Alright. Yeah, look at this, they stamped the, can you see this? They stamped their logos, so yeah, the, can feel it. Okay, and this is called the Serviervorschlag, like, yeah, because the package image is not the packaging image is not equivalent to the real thing, and this is a German law, you have to write Serviervorschlag and you can do whatever you want. Okay, we could show you ingredients. Yeah, no English as usual. Yeah, eggs are in there as well, alright. Okay, cheese, eggs, and so on and so forth. Is the time over? Yeah, of course, I'm tasting it now without anything. Without a sauce, without... Then we'll just put ketchup on there, eat them with ketchup if they are ready. When they are ready. So, come out, my friends. So, yeah. So now I will cut one, I always cut stuff. Okay, here we go. And inside is what is inside actually? Next cutting fail, next cut. Inside is this is cheese something. Here we go. Cheesy, meshy, whatever is inside. I will start eating now. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I think compared to the last one yesterday, these are better stuff. The cheese is a little bit salty. Yeah, very aromatic cheese. I like it, so I give the win. Yeah, what's your favorite pasta producer? Let me know. Yeah, as you can see, I'm not a cook. If you want to see a junk food guy tries to cooking, please subscribe. Okay, jetzt habe ich mal wieder bewiesen, dass ich nicht kochen kann. Also ich habe jetzt hier mir gedacht, okay, bevor du jetzt auf dem Ofen stundenlang einen Toch, ich glaube auch mein Ofen ist kaputt, stundenlang einen Topf und Wasser warm machst, nimmst einfach hier den Wasserkocher und tust das in deine Instant-Nudelschüssel. Ja. Geht auch. Man macht das Zeug ja nur noch warm. Ne? Also Käse schmeckt mir besser als gestern. Was war das gestern? Spinat, sonst was. Spinat. Ach, ich habe es ja noch im Mülleimer liegen. Ah. Das war gestern. Spinat-Ricotta. Das war nicht so. Es hat noch nichts geschmeckt. Das schmeckt schon. Nach so würzigem Käse schmeckt das. Das ist okay. Okay, was haltet ihr von meinen Kochkünsten? Und ja, wenn ihr mehr Kochunfälle sehen wollt, dann abonniert fleißig. Ja. Abonniert immer wieder neue Leute. Ja. Gut, danke fürs Zusehen.